Hey there, so in this video I'm going to play the mission 8 of Nova 3 game. So previously you have watched up to mission 7, hope you have enjoyed them. So if you have not watched, please check out my channel so that you can watch them. So let's get started with campaign and mission 8. But before going to start the mission 8, I must say you that please subscribe my channel so that it will be helpful for me. So let's get started with mission 8. And the mission 8 is Meltdown. So start over. This mission will be much more complicated. So you need to judge the
what the hell? Rufus,
the
Elena,
full mission properly. So that you can play. So this is actually a snowy area. If you stay under the snow, then you will die. So try to stay at this fire area where the fire rays are coming.
Okay.
Yeah, lava, lava. Alright, let's get started. You can see you are getting hurt. Now, if you are staying near the lava, and you are feeling safe. Yeah. All right. So move in this way. This way, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh shit. Yeah. Alright. So let's move now. Here. And the path is over here, I think. Yeah, this is the way to go inside. Let's move on. Shit, I'll die, I'll die, I'll die. No. Okay. Whew. Let's move again. Stay here. Yeah. Yeah. I'm going to use this tool, I think, because you might have noticed I have not used this tool previously, because I did not feel this tool is helpful. But now I think I need to use that tool. Now this is quite complex. Okay. See, when you are coming near the snow, it hurts you. So now I need to move where? I'm not getting the path actually. Okay.
That's better.
All right. Look, this alien, this monster, I don't know what he is doing. So this is the way to go. So jump over here. Oh shit, unfortunately by mistake. Shit, what's wrong? Shit. Oh man.
Yeah.
Shit. I lost one packet of bullet.
I'm inside.
All right.
This is interesting. Yelena, are you seeing this?
Where are they? I need to jump here or something. All right. No one is here. This is not possible. Yeah, someone is here. Jump. Shit. Who is now? Shit. Oh no. Oh no, there are so many monsters. Anyone?
No. Gold mining carts work just fine.
And see, they're fighting on me. Shit. Okay. Oh no, someone is coming. I'm playing a little bit slowly because this level is quite complex. That's why I'm playing judging properly. Alright, now we'll start with part 2. The way is here. Shit. Come on. Shit. Retired. Shit. This mission is quite complex. You can't understand.
Easier said than done.
Shit. Oh no. Shit, who is hiding? Oh shit, again. Oh no. Shit. These bloody dogs. Yeah. All are cleared. Now, let's move here.
Now, it appears there's an old tunnel leading to the inner facilities. If you disable the force
tunnel?
Fields, you might be able to get in through there.
Where is the tunnel?
Sounds like a plan.
Shit. Actually, I have not played this mission before. Alright. Oh no. One more. Who is? Okay. Shit. Is alive? Oh no. I have not tried this mission before, so oh no, oh no, no, no. Shit. Is this over? No, I don't think so. Shit, who is now? Anyone? Yeah, now all are cleared. Oh no. Who is coming? See. Shit. All right. Died. Where I am now? The design actually quite complex. All right, anyone? Oh no, they are a lot. Can I this? Shit. Okay. All right. Shit, what's going on? Okay. All right, the part 3 will start now. Before I have played 2 to 3 times only this mission, and always I have failed. So let's see what will be now. Let's move. I need this. Oh no. See? Oh no. Shit. Yes. Yeah.
What have we here?
They're about to kill you. Can you understand what he's saying? See, these are 3 crystal lockers here. One is here. Second is where? One is here, second is here, and third is here. So you can see the colors up there, 3 different colors. This is red, that was green, and this is yellow. So you need to put the crystals in the correct manner so that to open the door. Okay, see here. Here you have also 3 crystal slots. One is red, yellow, and green. So let's first choose the red one. Okay. So taking that, just go to the red one and put that there. Okay. Now go to the yellow and put that the yellow. Okay, only one we have, that is the green one. It is and see, this door will be locked and you have to run faster because this place is going to fall. Oh shit, how am I? Shit. Yeah. Now you are just set to position. So critical this gameplay actually. So you need to cross this lava sea. Understand?
Please tell me you're not saying what I think you're saying.
Actually, I am.
All right. Okay. See? You need to jump over there. Need to cross this lava sea by using the rocks. Again, come. Yeah, jump. Oh no. Come on. Yeah. Okay. Jump over here quickly. You need to jump quickly, otherwise you will fail and die. Yeah. All right. Yeah. And then, come on. Jump. Yeah. So I have crushed. Whew. This mission is quite complex, man. I have no bombs actually, explorers.
The artifact you took, how did Nova learn about it and learn its location?
An anonymous transmission.
What do you think? I think the entire circuit was set most high. Don't worry,
shit. Okay, I need this one. Okay. Anyone? Yeah. Shit. So now, I don't know which weapon will be better. Oh no. See, this design actually quite complex. All right, where to move? There? Okay. Just move by jumping. What's going on? Oh yeah.
Do you mind if I join? Knock yourself out. Plenty to go around.
Oh no. Oh no, the big one came. One died, another coming. Shit, missed. Oh no. Shit, again. Shit, oh no. They are quite a lot, man. Shit.
We're almost there, mate.
Shit.
Now.
Oh no, again. I have no more weapons. Okay, yeah, so finally I cleared this mission. This mission is quite complex, man, and now I'm going to after that onwards I am going to play, I'll play the mission 9. So that will be ridiculous, that will be quite complex, so you need to judge properly. So thanks for watching, please subscribe my channel. I will be back with mission 9. Thanks for watching. Bye.